Somebody else but you.
Hey guys, I am back. Third video on my channel. Okay, anyways, so today's video is going to be about. I think I have concealer. It's because I did my brows off camera. But anyways, this video is going to be about my makeup. Everyday makeup, actually. I'm not doing anything too flashy. So, yeah. So here we go. I don't even know what to do, to be honest with you guys. So, with my eyebrows, even though I did them off camera, I'm gonna tell you guys what I did use. I used the Anastasia, as you guys can see, dip brow pomade in dark brown. That's like what I usually use. And then my little eyebrow tool, my little spoon, and this, oh, yeah, whatever. So yeah, there's that. And when I start with my eyebrows, I usually conceal them. So my conceal brush, Master Conceal by Face Studio. Yes, Maybelline. It doesn't say Maybelline, but I'm pretty sure it is because I remember what it was called. So yeah, let's get started.
So hey guys, so for right now in this part, I am just concealing the eyelids with the concealer. So the eyeshadow could stick very good on the eyelid. So yeah.
We are gonna use the Airspun translucent powder in our eyes. So for this part, guys, I'm just gonna use the translucent powder from Airspun and just dab it on the eyelids so the concealer won't wear off. Some Dutch, but then I want like the green drink, the green tea matcha ice latte from Starbucks. That's like my favorite freaking drink. Ugh, I love it. So next, we are going to grab the eyeshadow brush. I don't know what the heck the name is for it, but yeah. We're gonna go on with this. We are gonna go in with, I believe, Rossiana, because fuck it. You know, why not? Rossiana. Y'all see that?
So for this part, I am just getting the Modern Renaissance palette using Rossiana, blending it from the outer corner to the inner corner of the eye, and that is it.
What is this? Oh no, never mind. We're gonna use the burnt orange in the Anastasia Renaissance palette. Just go on, keep blending. Sad, man. I don't even know how long I've been having this palette for. I think since I started working, I think this was the first palette that I got. So about a year ago. And it's already beat up. This one. I wasn't made in either way, but
So from the Modern Renaissance palette, I'm just gonna be going in with Cypress Umber, and from the outer corner of my eye, I am blending it, and I'm doing the same thing for the other eye as well. So for this part, I'm just gonna be doing a half cut crease on both eyelids to complete the eyeshadow look. This one. Yeah, I can't even see it. I'm sorry, guys, but we're just gonna do our best today until. So for this part, guys, I'm just gonna be doing eyeliner. It's been forever since high school. I haven't been doing eyeliner or with black eyeliner. So yeah, I hope you guys like how it turns out. At this time, it kind of looks a little bit crusty, but you know, it takes time to make it look pretty. So here's the eyeliner. For this part, guys, I'm just gonna be using Better Than Sex mascara by Too Faced, and that's the only mascara I like using, so we're gonna be using that for today's video. Next, we are gonna use the No Pore Blem Primer by Touch and Soul. I got it for my BoxyCharm for February's box. So, yeah, I'm gonna prime all this. For the foundation, I'm gonna be using Wet n Wild's Buff Bisque foundation, and to blend that into the face for full coverage, we are going to be using Real Techniques blending sponge. Now guys, I'm just contouring my nose with the same contouring kit that I use, Dulce de Leche from Wet n Wild, and that's pretty much it. I'm Pablo Escobar. Just kidding. I've been watching too much Narcos. After this, I'm watching it. Oh, well, I'm cooking, but. It's me just eating. Alright, I'm in the Ferrari. What is the next video you guys wanna watch? Cause my phone is dying, it's at 10%. Oh my god. I gotta hurry up. Like, comment below if you guys want to do like a video, but like an adventures video or make a video, food video review, or anything you guys would like, I will film it because I'm down to try new things and I'm that type of person to try new things. So without further ado, let me know what you guys want me to do on the next video. Comment below in the comment section, guys. Cause I wanna know. Cause I don't wanna do like basic stuff, you know? Like my makeup. I wanna do some. So next, we are gonna go get my fucking purse. Cause that's where I left my lipstick. That's like the fourth time I leave. My dad called me, but I didn't answer, I just hung up. So for the liquid lipstick, I am using Tarte in Festival. That's what it's called. Festival, guys. Yeah, so I know I use like fucking 3 lipsticks just to get the fucking perfect look. But yeah, that's it, guys. That's all I'm using. So for my highlighter, I am just going in with the Pretty Vulgar. And I'm highlighting my cheekbones, my nose, and then the inner brow bone. So with the same eyeshadow brush, I am going in with Brinciana on my waterline, And after that, I just add mascara on my under eyelashes just so, you know, the eye can look a little bit bigger and brighter. So that's all I do. That's it for the eyeshadow look.
And now I'm gonna put setting spray, the Elf one obviously.
For my setting spray, I'm just using the Elf setting spray, nothing fancy or anything like that.
Final look. Guys, for watching, I really do appreciate it so much. I will see you guys on my next video.
I'm flying high, but I've got a feeling I'm falling for nobody else.